They'll have to keep up the pursuit, though, and not let him get hot.
And this is going to be intercepted. Anthony Averett picks it. Second straight drive now here, Charles, that have ended with an interception.
And I just wonder, because I don't think it's going to rattle him necessarily, but I also wonder if it's going to unnerve him a little bit. Does it lead to another one? Or does he find a way to pull it together and become sharp again?
So the final second.